Anyone see friends last night?
Oh! Where's my 50,000 pounds?
Is that why I'm here?
It's Monday, Nick. And if I don't have my money by Friday, well...
You haven't got 50 grand you can lend me, have you?
You can sell my drawing if you want.
What's this?
Tell me what the differences are. There aren't any. It's almost a perfect copy.
So?
So, if Tony can do one perfect copy, maybe he could do two. Hopefully, he could do three, which would leave us with 3 times 15,000.
Are you exploiting my brother?
You know, my lookout's gonna have to be on the top of her game.
She's gonna have to have a great pair of eyes.
And a great pair of legs. Wait, just in case she has to do any running.
Anything else you might need?
A cracking pair of tits.
And why would she need those? Okay. I want half.
All the commercial art galleries and dealers are within 1 square mile of here.
Okay. The Chelsom Gallery. Gordon Fisher, Henry Price, Sylvia Crete. She specialises in drawings. The Petrellis know more about parties than art. Last but not least, the Arcading Gallery.
No, we only need four.
No, we need five. Because I want in as well.
You ready?
Yeah, you?
No.
Go.
I never deal in cash.
Whoa.
Very naughty. 25 seems okay to me.
Is it me, or might this just be the best night of our lives?
Well, it could be you, and it could be the best night of our lives!
Cheers!
Where's my money?
I had it.
Yeah?
And now I've lost it.
All right, I can't get 50 grand. I can get you a Fraccini worth 15,000.